Hello and welcome back to our channel. Hope you guys still with good. Today I am up with something new, that is nothing but the top 5 romantic animes which you may or may not have seen. So without further delay, let's see. First is Sasaki and Miyano. Released in March 2022, a highly popular Sasaki and Miyano is a romantic Japanese series. It is a coming of age story and the correct direction for BL anime. As I already told, it's a romantic series. Obviously, it follows the romantic relation between high school students. The story has a serene, gentle feel to it with sympathetic protagonist. Second is the Teasing Master Takagi-san. The next 2022 anime is none other than the Teasing Master Takagi-san. It is also a Japanese manga series which follows the daily life of Takagi. The series was also praised for its wonderful performance of voiceover artist. The series has become popular and at the same time has won the 66th Shokakukan Manga Award. So yes, this was also a big hit romantic drama of 2022. Third one is Rent a Girlfriend. Well, now let's move on to the next romantic anime written by Reiji Miyajima is Rent a Girlfriend. The series seemed to be much more geared towards adults because of the way the characters interact and handle situations. On March 25, 2023 at Tokyo Big Sight, a third season of Rent a Girlfriend had a stage event at Anime Japan 2023. This was also one of the best anime of 2022. Another anime filled with romance is Romantic Killer. The well-done drama and a few laughs that Romantic Killer provides help to mask its weak. Romance is the furthest thing on Anju's mind as she lives her best single. That is, until a tiny matchmaking wizard abruptly transforms her life into a corny rom-com. It was the best as well as most watched drama which gained huge popularity across the world. The last but not the least is the Kaguya-sama Love is War. Released in 2019, Kaguya-sama Love is War received great reviews and its third season premiered in 2022 also achieved great heights and was one of the most viewed romantic series in the world of animes. It's wonderful that they are receiving recognition because the story, animation, characters and pacing were some of the best this genre has ever seen. We will bring more interesting updates on the television series as soon as we get something new. Till then, stay tuned and make sure to subscribe to our channel.